two survivors wished to join us, but one of them looks quite sick. Should we still take them in? Chief, you need to pay attention to the survivor satisfaction level and what they think of you. Address your survivor's concerns quickly to increase their
imagination? Or is somebody out there shouting?
Run for your lives! The snowstorm is coming!
It buried our whole city under 10 feet of snow. Get out if you value your lives!
And abandon my grandfather's dream? I don't think so. I need to warn everyone. We must start preparing for the snowstorm.